That guy doesn't have a gun, poor thing. Stop, police.